Good morning all. I'm N.K. Sahana of class 9 here to make a speech. There are people who come into our lives and leave a burning sensation that lights us all. And sometimes in our life, we meet a special person, a person who we can honestly say has had a great impact on us because they changed something deep within us. They may have said or done something that really touched our soul. We will probably never forget that person because we owe a little part of our identity within who we are truly for to them. They may have been there for us with our bad experiences. They may have helped us to understand and learn things better. They have motivated us to greater achievements. That is none other than our teachers. Teaching is a noble profession. An ideal teacher is one who takes up his or her jobs not merely as a means to earn his living, but as an opportunity to contribute to the cause of education. He should work with a missionary zeal to teaching his students. He should help in the eradication of illiteracy, ignorance, and superstitions from the country. He should be as a friend, philosopher, and guide to his students. In this way, when asked the question, which teacher is the inspired teacher for you, without any doubt, it is Mr. Gopinath, who is my Hindi teacher. If a student is not interested in a subject, it can be changed through the way that the teacher teaches that subject. In the same manner, 3 years ago, learning Hindi was like an allergy for me, but now I'm interested in learning it. He makes the literature classes funny to avoid the feeling of burden. He teaches Hindi. He does not only teach us Hindi, but in his teaching, he will jump on to other related topics, which will be followed by many other topics. Actually, he is not a teacher to a student like me who is a schooling girl. He is a professor as well as a member in Dakshin Bharat Hindi Prachar Sabha. He had indirectly sown a seed in my soul that we should learn enormous number of books, which I had learned through his teaching, from his inspiring quotes between his classes. He will also mention the book's name from which he has mentioned the golden words. The golden words will make me eager to know what are all the other information present were in storehouse in that book. So I thank my Hindi teacher to promote me to many other standards to develop my brain. So I had took a decision to read all those books in my holidays. Teaching is the profession that teaches all other profession. So I thank all other teachers. For the world you may be teacher, but for students, especially for me, you are a hero. I thank you all teachers. Thank you all.